I'm waiting to make my entrance for the Price is Right 25th anniversary special. Stick around.
It's very, very special. It's the Price is Right 25th anniversary special. Rana Donato, come on now. Jason Gilo.
A few minutes, one of you four contestants will be up here on this stage playing a pricing game for a fantastic prize. But we're going to do a lot of reminiscing tonight, beginning with me coming through those doors for the first time back in 1972.
And now here's the star of the new Price is Right.
To the new Price is Right. Now look, did you see all that dark hair? Did you see there was not a wrinkle on that face? Do you realize I have grown old in your service? That's what I've done. And one of the things that has aged me is running from contestants, particularly Samoans. Now, Samoans are lovely people, but for some reason, the women can't resist picking me up. And there are some Samoans among these contestants.
You win. Congratulations. Oh, yes.
I think I've been mugged. Gotta sit down for a minute, Van. No, don't get too close, Van, no.
$10,000, roll it up there.
Just a moment. She picked me up so high, I think I'm going to have a nosebleed.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.
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 Thank you.
I tell you what, no.
I know it.
I know it.
There's something.
Samoan. Like to know what it is about me Samoans can't resist picking me up.
Hey, I want to ask you something. Salvatore, I've got to know something. You don't happen to be from Samoa, do you?
I tell you, it's a miracle that I've survived, isn't it? It is. But I still have the strength to say, here is the first item up for bids on The Price is Right.
Here's a romantic trip to Hawaii. This is the Hawaii you dream about. You and a companion will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles via Delta Airlines to beautiful Maui, Hawaii for a six-night stay. Compliments of Affordable America Vacations. Your travel package includes a flower lei greeting and a rental car from Affordable America Vacations.
And let me pause for a moment to remind you, of course, many of you know, the lovely Janice Pennington has been with us for all the 24 years on CBS.
Yes. 25 fun years.
That's right. And she was beautiful 24 years ago, but I think she's even lovelier tonight, don't you? You have had fun.
Yes, we have.
But Janice has kept her poise through many a catastrophe. Look at this.
This is the next item up for bids, and The Price is Right.
It's a freezer. It's a Manna Storm All Freezer with exclusive Manna-Matic contact freezing. Puts food on or below a prime freezing surface, maintaining safe even 0 degree temperature. That's the Manna.
You handled that perfect.
Thank you, Bob.
Yes, you did. Now, I want to get some bids on this trip to Hawaii, and I am going to begin with you, Angela. What do you bid on that trip?
$1,995.
Her bid is what? $1,995. Now I leave.
$1,325.
$1,325 brings me to you, Jason.
$1,800, Bob.
He says $1,800, and let's hear from Roman.
$1,150.
$1,150. The actual retail price of that trip to Hawaii, $3,990. The winner is Angela. Thank you. Now, Angela, as I mentioned, we are going to be doing some reminiscing tonight, and I want to show you the first car we ever gave away on The Price is Right. Here it is. Look, you see that? A Chevrolet Vega. They don't even make those anymore, and the price was only $2,746. Think of that, only $2,746. Now, that was the first car we ever gave away, but tonight on our CBS special, we want to give you this car, Angela. Look,
it's a new Corvette. With proven performance, classic style, and the very spirit of the open road. Comes with standard features, 50-state emission, top-of-the-line sport bucket seats with a power passenger seat, Delco Bose music system with cassette and CD player, Equipment Group 1SB, performance handling package, chrome wheels, and a roof package. It's a Chevrolet Corvette!
Chevrolet Corvette! A red convertible Corvette for you, yes. And I've introduced Janice. This is the lovely Kathleen Bradley, who has been with us
almost six wonderful, fun-filled years, Bob.
Yes, and the baby of the Price is Right family, Chantel Dubay.
Hi, Bob. It's so great to be here.
It's great to have you, and our mail indicates we chose wisely. Now, right over here, Angela, you're going to play Lucky 7. We're going to tell you the first number in the price of the Chevrolet Corvette. What is it? Open the door. What's the first? A four. It's a $40,000 car. Here are seven $1 bills. I want you to tell me the next number. If you're right, you keep all $7. If you're wrong, you give me $1 for each number you are away. At the end of the game, if you have $1 left, just $1, I'll sell you that Corvette for that $1. What's the second number in the prize?
Two.
Open that door. It's a three. That's good. Give me $1. Only $1. What's the next number?
Five.
Number five. What is it?
Six.
Give me $1. You're doing fine. You still have $5. Two numbers to go. What's the next one?
Five.
Five. What is that next number? Four. Now, how many dollars do you have left?
Four.
$4. You need $1 to buy the Corvette. You can miss this last number by as much as three, one way or the other. What is the last number? What is it, Angela?
Five.
Five. Open that last door. You win. Anniversary special, you will share the most romantic moment we've ever had on The Price is Right. Here's what happened. I have been around a long time, as some of you know, but I received a rather unique request, one so unique that I have decided that I shall grant this request. I am going to step down here. Robert, will you stand up, please? Robert, I understand you have a question you'd like to ask.
Yes, Heidi. I know we spent all our money on our vacation, and I don't have enough money to buy you a ring. But will you marry me?
I want you to know. This is the first prize on The Price is Right today. Now, you know, that was a beautiful moment. That was a beautiful moment on our show. But wouldn't it have been a bummer if she'd said no? Huh? Now, during one of our shows, a man seated right back here leapt to his feet and ran out that door. Watch.
Patricia Bernard, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Just a moment. An emergency has occurred. Would you believe this moment had to occur, did it not? Patricia has gone to the little girl's room. A gentleman, whom I assume is her husband, has rushed out to get her. A page has gone after the gentleman. Everyone in America is wondering how long can they wait for Patricia. Here comes Patricia. And here are more priceless moments, beginning with a contestant who is desperate for help from someone in the audience.
Mama!
Now, I don't think they heard your first words. What did you say?
I said, I want to kiss you.
My dear, that can be a... Oh, wow! Yes, all right.
She had... There's no sense in fooling around with a little peck on the cheek here, Darlene. Now, what'd you say?
I said, I don't even care if I win.
Let's forget this game. Let's get out of here, Darlene.
You still have
just
a lot of money.
Why? Bob, pull it!
Well, I'm interested in figuring these things out.
No! Not really.
I've forgotten what you said. Did you say two?
Two.
Two. You
two.
Said two.
He said two. It's two. There he goes.
In order for her to make a good judgment of the price of the game, show her again how those teeth work. Now, wait, what?
You never know which tooth that you push down is going to make him snap. So now you push a tooth over there. Okay, now I push one here. Okay.
I had to come down here.
What were we doing in the dream?
You were chasing me in the hayloft.
You bid $6,000 and the actual retail price is $8,602, a difference of $2,602. You win, Ali.
Next, we'll play the most popular game on The Price is Right. Lots of excitement coming up.
Contestants are selected for The Price is Right. Let me explain. While they're waiting to come into the studio, every member of our audience is interviewed. We don't have a list of qualifications for contestants. We're just looking for people who are in a good mood, who'll be fun on the show. They can be tall, short, fat, thin, old, young. It doesn't make any difference. We want a complete cross-section. But the people chosen are not told that they're going to be contestants. They don't know that they're going to be on the show until Rod Roddy does this.
Geraldine Henneman, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Geraldine. Now, you four contestants are going to be doing some bidding, but before you do, here is one of our more surprising bids.
A pair of surfboards.
Isla, what do you wish to bid on those surfboards? What?
$9,000.
Shirley, what do you bid on the surfboard?
$788.
$788? D, how about it? $789. James, your bid. $800. Now, before I read this, before I go on, Isla, I want to see you after the show. I have a surfboard I want to give you a good price on. If you think a surfboard is $4,500, because you bid $9,000 on two of them, if you think a surfboard is $4,500, I am going to give you the bargain of your life. I got one I'm going to give you, and I'm only doing this because it's you. I'm going to give it to you for $3,900. Now, that bid was a surprise, but this next contestant's decision was amazing. Watch. Down here first. Down here first. This was his first punch. And that first punch... Brian, my friend, you are not going to be sorry that you punched out that hole. You
are not going to be sore. What?
What is it?
I'll tell you. I'll tell you. You and your wife have come out here from Louisville, Kentucky.
Yes, that's correct.
And it has cost a certain amount of money to get here.
Yes, it did.
I'll bet you this would probably cover that trip.
Definitely. Definitely.
How do you know? You don't know what's here.
I don't know. I just hope so.
I think that you will agree that it is nice to win $5,000. You're not going to give this back.
Thank you, Bob.
Now, wait a minute. Brian, where's your bride?
Right there.
Wait, what's your name?
Carletta.
Carletta, he wants to give this back. Do you have anything to say? Audience, all together, tell him what to do.
Audience, if you're scared by a dog, I'm going for it.
You're going to go? He's a gambling man, is right. I've never had a contestant give back $5,000. $5,000, Brian. Brian. Can we change the rules of the game? You know, he gave that up and he got $10,000. And got $10,000. On that happy note, here's the next item up for bids.
A terrific new motorcycle. With a classic twin-cylinder engine, a low seat height, and a look all its own, the Honda Rebel combines power with style and stands out as the perfect entry-level motorcycle.
I'm trying to find out who we have down here. Geraldine? Geraldine, give me your bid.
$3,500.
Her bid is $3,500. And now I have another stranger here. Eileen, what do you bid?
I'm doing fine. Am I the last one?
And what is your bid?
It's $4,000.
$4,000. Jason, you're up.
I'm up. $4,200, Bob.
$4,200 for him and Roman.
$12,000.
What did you say?
$12,000.
$12,000. Anybody got a surfboard? The actual retail price is $3,999. Geraldine, come on, Geraldine. Geraldine needs a motorcycle. Geraldine will look great on a motorcycle. You're going to have a wonderful time with that motorcycle, but your thrills have only begun. Listen to Rod.
Oh, Geraldine. Now you are going to play
game on The Price is Right. I'll give Geraldine one Plinko chip, and I'll give her a chance to win four more and four prizes, the first of which is what?
First, Bob, SOS, a wireless communications cellular phone, is designed for emergency and non-business calls. It features the ability to control cost from SOS Wireless Communications.
It is not $19, but the one is the first number and the price, so the nine is the last number. Nine, Kathleen. You're a winner. Let's go on to the next prize.
Moving on here, Bob, to Ethicin from Chantal Pharmaceutical helps optimize the skin's natural elasticity and resiliency, resulting in better tone, smoother, and younger-looking skin. Ethicin.
You want to go with a nine or the five?
Five,
Kathleen. You won again, and prize number three is what?
Prize number three is the Kodak Advantix 2000 camera for the advanced photo system. Worry-free drop-in loading with three print formats, Kodak film and camera work together for better pictures.
Is it the one or the nine?
Nine.
Nine is right again. Three in a row.
Let's make it four. Here we go.
Finally, from the Bulova collection, the Stonington desk clock, made of solid imported marble and includes a separate brass engraving plate. Bulova creating quality time for over 120 years.
Is it the two or the zero?
Zero.
Zero. Zero. You got them all. Step right over here. The lovely Chantel will give you four Plinko chips to go with the one you have. Then you climb those steps. And when you get up there at the top of the board, when you look down here, go ahead, take those four and climb the steps. Go right up the steps there. And when you look down here in these slots, you'll see the same numbers that we have out here. Are you ready? Get up there. So you... Now, don't drop that chip. No, don't drop that chip. $5,000, not on our special. It's $10,000. $10,000, ladies and gentlemen. She can win as much as $50,000. $50,000 she's playing for. Drop a Plinko chip. Drop it away. Let it go. Let it go, and let's hope for the big one. Here she... $500. $500 with four Plinko chips to go. Let her go. Let her go, Geraldine. Here comes Plinko chip number two, and that is going into $1,000. She's working her way up, $1,500. Let's have that third Plinko chip. Third Plinko chip on its way over there into another $500. She's up to $2,000, but she has two more Plinko chips. We want the big one, Geraldine. Give us a thrill, Geraldine. We want that $10,000. Where is it? $100. Now, do you have one more Plinko chip? $2,100. Here it comes. It's in the right area. It's moving. Come on. $2,100 for Geraldine playing Plinko on The Price is Right 25th Anniversary Special on CBS. And after a short break, our 25th Anniversary Special will continue with the most talked about incident in the history of The Price is Right. Don't you go away. First 14 years, our announcer on The Price is Right was the immensely popular Johnny Olson. Johnny was a splendid announcer, and he was a very funny man. All of us loved Johnny, and we were brokenhearted when we lost him. At that sad time in our lives, we were most fortunate to find the fellow standing right over there at his podium, Rod Roddy! Now, Rod, before I ask you to invite someone to come on down, here's a very pretty young lady who came on down back in 1980. Watch.
And Vanna White, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right.
Backstage, they have monitors that the fellows on the crew can watch what's going on out here, just like the monitors here. They're just like television sets. When Vanna was invited to come on down, one of them read her T-shirt where it says, "Get Serious." And he said, "I am. I am." Poor Vanna did not get out of contestant's row. Didn't get out. I wonder what ever became of Vanna White. Do you know? Now, the most talked about incident in the history of our show. It happened very quickly, so watch closely. She came on down, and they came on up. Speaking of coming on down, when they're invited to come on down, not all contestants stop here at Contestants Row. Here's what I mean.
The next contestant on The Price is Right.
Kimberly Crawford is on her way. That's right, Kimberly. Now, right down these steps. That's right. Now, right around here. And right there. There you are.
Kimberly.
here, Ruby Jean. There you are. Now, Ruby Jean, you want to play a pricing game, don't you?
Yes.
And you want to play it right now,
yes,
don't you?
Yes, yes.
Now, will you explain to them why you get to play and they don't?
With me to tell them?
What?
I'm no. Up here.
Now, I want you over here. That's you. That's right.
Be careful how you love me.
I want you over here. Now, you want to stay up here and play a pricing game, don't you?
Love to.
Okay. Now, how are you going to explain it to these three people down here?
Well, they're young, and they'll understand.
Rod Roddy, who is our next player?
Bob, it's Stephen Mitchell. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
That's your spot, Stephen. And that's the next item up for bids.
A beautiful piano. The contemporary Yongchang Kondo console piano with its beautiful patented red finish is handcrafted from the finest materials and built to last from Yongchang.
Stephen, start the bidding on that piano, please.
$3,500.
Eileen is next.
$1,800.
And Jason says?
What was his?
$3,500.
I'm going up to $4,200.
$4,201. Rona?
$4,000.
$4,000 even. Actual retail price, $4,140. Winner, Rona. Tag where she is going to play for a splendid prize. Hello, Rona. What do we have to offer, Rona?
A new Cadillac! Oh, Rona, it's the Cadillac DeVille. Harnessing the high technology of the North Star system to give you sophisticated performance and the assurance of a fine automobile. Comes with standard features, 50-state emission, under seal, and option package B. The Cadillac DeVille.
Cadillac DeVille. Five numbers in the prize. Each number here is one away from the right number. Should the first number be one or three?
Three.
It says three. Five or seven?
Seven.
Zero or two? Four or six?
Four.
Five or seven?
Five.
You have a price there of $37,245. If that's right, you win that Cadillac. If you have even one number right, the game continues. Ask them, ladies, do I have at least one number right?
Ladies, do I at least have one number right?
You do. On we go. Ask them, ladies, do I have two numbers right?
Do I at least have two numbers right?
You have two numbers right. Ask them, ladies, do I have three numbers right?
Do I have three numbers right?
Yes, yes, yes. Ask them, ladies, do I have four numbers right?
Do I have four numbers right? Four?
Yes, you have four numbers right. Ask them, ladies, do I have all five numbers right?
No way. Do I have all five numbers right? Do I have five?
No way. You're right. No way. Now, there's one number wrong. Which one is it? Which one is it, Rona?
The two.
The two is going to be changed to a zero. $37,045. What is the first number, please? Three. What is the next number, please? Seven. If this next digit is a zero, you know that you win. Is it a zero? Oh! Change the four. I'm sorry, Rona. Thank you.
I always want that.
Thank you. Thank you. Next, you will see my most humiliating moment on The Price is Right, and we'll reveal our fabulous showcases worth thousands and thousands of dollars. We'll be right back. My most humiliating moment involved our famous big wheel. Now, remember, it has to go all the way around to count. And this is what happened.
Give it a big pull. There it goes. Now, what did it start on? It did not get all the way around. Now, do you want me to do it for you?
Probably.
Would you like to have me do it for you?
Please.
All right, I will. I'll just plain do it for you. Here we go for Juanita. She has to beat 75 cents. And Juanita, didn't go all the way around. That, after 19 years, that is the most humiliating moment of my life on Price is Right. Just a moment. I want you to hear something I think you mean. What did you say?
Would you like me to try it again?
I take back what I said a moment ago. That is the most humiliating moment of my... All right, go ahead, smart aleck. Just go ahead.
Now, sometimes I ask our contestants to explain the rules of our game. Listen carefully to this explanation.
I saw this.
You saw this?
Yeah, I saw this on Monday. Monday, I saw this on Monday.
All right, well, then you explain it. How do we play?
I have to... A light goes on. And a little square goes around if it's less than, and something else happens if it's more than. And then I have to throw this out here like this, and then if I get the right number, it shows up on that top thing there. And if I say less than, and it makes a little one. I know how to play this.
I believe it.
I could not have explained that game better myself. Now, you've heard Idri's explanation of dice game. Here she is in action. Now, you have the first number right, second number right, third number.
What?
This number worries me.
The last one?
Yes.
Well, no, the only way you could lose that is for it to be six. You see, there are no...
Oh, that's true.
I told
you. All right. I wasn't paying attention.
Do you feel better now?
Yes, but I don't really feel that good, but let's go. What? Hurry up.
What?
I can't wait. Hurry up.
You ready?
Yes, yes.
Should I tell him to light it up?
Yes. Yes. Oh, please,
well,
honey.
All right, I'm going to.
I promise not to do bodily harm to you, so I'm standing back here. Are you ready?
Okay. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Gonna faint.
What?
Gonna faint.
No, don't faint. You tell him. Show me that number.
Show me the number, please.
People-oriented show, and there's people like Idri who have made it a success. And over here are two nice people, all ready for the Price is Right showcase. Top winner, Angela. The runner-up, Geraldine. Each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. One of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. If you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, you win both showcases. Let's see that first showcase, please.
This showcase is filled with prizes designed to give you all a taste of country. And it starts in the heart of country with a trip to Nashville. Japan will fly round trip first class from Los Angeles to Nashville aboard American Airlines. You'll experience American's spacious, comfortable seats and impeccable personal service. American Airlines, something special in the air. In Nashville, you will stay six nights in the Presidential Suite, modified American plan, at the Sheraton Music City Hotel, a AAA Four Diamond Hotel, golf, dinner on the General Jackson Showboat, and tickets to the Grand Ole Opry included. Compliments of the Sheraton Music City Hotel. Next, for a taste of country that you can sink your teeth into, try cooking on this brand new barbecue. That's right. stainless steel three-burner turbo barbecue by Barbecues Galore on a TSI Jamaican cooking island. Finished in porcelain tile that includes a stainless steel side burner and access door. And our taste of country includes water sports. So stop by a lake or two and try out this dazzling new sailboat. The 19-foot Wes White Potter sailboat, its space-age core construction with hand-laid fiberglass, provide an extremely lightweight, high-performance cruiser. Easily sailed by one or more, trailer and motor included. Finally, for our taste of country that lasts, you will need to tour our country in style in this brand new motorhome. The all-new Rialta from Winnebago Industries. Creating a new category in sports, recreation, and travel. The Rialta offers fuel efficiency, maneuverability, and front-wheel drive from Winnebago Industries. And this showcase filled with prizes designed to give you all a taste of country can be yours if the price is right.
Angela is the top winner in the showcase. You may bid or pass. What's your pleasure?
I'll pass.
You will pass to Geraldine. Geraldine, give me your bid on this showcase. What do you bid, Joe?
$5,000.
$25,000 is her bid on that showcase. And now, Angela, this is your showcase.
Angela, your showcase is all about life in the big city, and it starts in a fabulous city, San Francisco. Angela, you and a companion will fly a round trip first class from Los Angeles to San Francisco for a six-night stay in a deluxe one-bedroom suite with round-trip airport limousine service, cable car passes, and champagne upon arrival at the Renaissance Stanford Court Hotel, located atop historic Knob Hill. Includes a chauffeured private tour and lunch in the wine country, compliments of the Renaissance Stanford Court Hotel. And life in the big city means entertaining in grand style on this new home entertainment center with color TV. Hickory White's Ash Pearl and Oak Home Theater storage unit has room for a 35-inch television and features elegant glass doors and interior lights from the Bonaventure collection by Hickory White. And Magnavox 32-inch stereo color monitor receiver, hi-fi stereo VCR with VCR Plus and an audio home theater system from Magnavox. Smart, very smart. Of course, big city life does mean big city traffic, but you'll enjoy it in this new Jeep. Jeep Wrangler SE, the road to adventure wherever it may be. Forge your way in a vehicle that's tough enough to get you there. Equipped with standard features, black rear bumper, decals, and California emissions. And life in the big city includes a night on the town and your brand new town car. The Lincoln Town Car Executive, serene luxury with a pride of craftsmanship, powerful performance, exceptional comfort, comes with standard features and California emission. And this showcase is all about life in the big city. It can be yours if the price is right.
Angela, this is a spectacular showcase. I'm going to give you a moment to think about it, and then I want you to give me your bid. She bid $50,000 on that showcase. From Geraldine, I have a bid of $25,000 on her showcase. We will check the actual retail prices in a moment. Now, when we come back, we will announce the name of our showcase winner on the Price is Right 25th Anniversary Special. $50,000 on your showcase, and Angela, the actual retail price of your showcase is 73,970, a difference of 23,970. Geraldine, to win, you must be closer than 23,970 without going over. You bid $25,000. Geraldine, the actual retail price of your showcase is $70,240, a difference of $45,240. Angela is our winner. Angela, you have won $121,608. Oh, they're happy about that. Bob Barker reminding you, help control the pet population. Have your pets spayed or neutered. Goodbye, everybody.
Presents How to Work with Your Ex.
When it comes to working with your ex, there's really only three things you need: respect, maturity, and a good pair of shoes.
Ted Danson and Mary Steenburgen, Inc., CBS Mondays this fall. Take one fine wine.
Oh no, it's me!
Add one cultured pearl.
I'm gonna have to whack you around the block a few times.
Ma, I'm too big to hit.
Not with a car.
And you get one classy hour of comedy.
This is what they call slightly irregular.
It's Fran Drescher and Rhea Perlman.
Hello? Is this the post office? Look, I didn't get my mail yesterday, and I would just like to file a small complaint.
De la creme de la femme, CBS Wednesdays this fall.